Nick Holden is going to reverse his field. Alex Tuck is next.
Whoa, is it me?
Yeah, Holden's stick is stuck in the glass. That's one you don't see every day.
And it's Kuznetsov's stick that was cut. No, it isn't. Now, Kuznetsov's got Holden's stick.
Can you do that?
I don't know if you can
or not.
I'm not
sure if you can do that.
I think that's a penalty. It's a penalty, Joe. You nailed it. You can't grab another opposition stick and use it. And it's not even the right shot, I don't think.
No, it is.
It is the right shot.
Well, if it's Holden's stick originally.
Washington minor
penalty. Wow, that was weird.
Yeah, it was. So he went over the stick. Here's Holden in the corner. Now his stick's caught between the stanchions. Now Kuznetsov also dropped his stick on the ice. Instead of grabbing his own, he grabs Holden. And he says, hey, wait a second, that's not my stick.
He knows it's not.
No, but had he dropped it there, Joe, he knew right then. But had he dropped it, they would have given him the benefit of the doubt. But once he played it, he's in the box.
They are both left-handed shots. Kuznetsov with a wry smile as he gets his own magic wand now back. That's one you don't see every day.
You might see that once a year.